How does it feel the first time you have sex?
It was bad. I was glad it was over.
For me, it was pretty good.
How was your feeling the first time you did it?
See, honestly, right now, it feels like, what was that? Why would I do that? And you know, then you come to a conclusion, okay, it was supposed to happen and it happened. So eventually everyone needs to do it.
And you feel on the cloud nine and you don't want to stop it.
Finally, I did it. Finally, it was with him. Yeah, achievement kind of thing. Yes.
I feel satisfaction. I'm done.
It feels weird, nice, sad, happy. I would say all emotions at the same time.
Mixed feelings.
Yes, of course. It's a very new thing you're experiencing. Your mind is experiencing something new. Your body, it's very confusing the first time. It always is.
Okay, so what do you like more, making out or actually having sex?
Making out.
Making out is more better. Come on, having sex is more better. What kind of a question is that?
Making out would be better.
Yeah. Actually having sex is better. Yes.
I like both things.
She's open for all.
Yeah.
So do you like making out more or actually having sex?
Making out.
Yeah, I would go with the making out too. Until unless it's like really sloppy, then I would prefer to fast forward it.
Why do you think making out is better?
It gives you a pleasure and you'll just love it, the feeling you get it after making out.
I think yes, it's more fun, it's more foreplay, it's more character. I totally agree with making out. And you know, you don't really need to take off your pants every time you see a guy. So yeah, making out is chilled, and then you know, you can do it with people even if you're drunk. You know, you don't need to worry about, oh my god, will I get pregnant? Do I have to wear a condom? Is there a condom in my bag? No.
You can't do it every time, so obviously, like, best of both, like, like, making out.
Do you think it hurts the first time you have sex, or is it just a myth?
I think it hurts. Yeah, it does.
It's a myth.
I think it hurts a little bit.
It didn't hurt me the first time I did it, so.
It hurts a lot. Obviously, it hurts.
I haven't tried it yet, so.
She's virgin.
It does hurt.
I think it does a little.
It does hurt, man. It does hurt. I'm not going there. It hurts. And it's like, shitload hurts. Which is the first time.
Do you think it hurts the first time you have sex, or is it just a myth?
No, it's not a myth. But obviously, it is for the first time. It gives you pain. And pleasure too.
Do you think girls get emotional the first time they have sex?
Absolutely. And I think even guys do, but they hide it. But girls do. Of course it is. It is an emotional act as well.
Yes.
No, not me. No.
Emotional. And I cried also when I lost my virginity.
Yeah, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do get emotional, like attach the person and then, yeah.
Yes, I did get a little bit emotional.
But why do they get emotional? Like, any idea why?
It's scientific. When you orgasm, your endorphins get released. So it's a basic part of that thing. Your emotions also get released. So it's not a big matter. You get emotional.
I think it's because we are brought up with a lot of movies and all these rom-coms that just ruin us. So it's super emotional for us. In my case, because I would like to have it with the one I love, I think my emotional attachment would increase after having sex.
For the girls who've not done it, do you think the thought of doing it makes them feel scared?
It depends the kind of person you're doing it with. If it's the right person, then he will make you feel comfortable and guide you through it. If he is an asshole, then it's gonna hurt. Emotionally also.
A little, yeah, because that's what I've heard the first time is like, it pains as shit. So I'm a bit scared about that part, but I think after that I'm gonna enjoy it.
Yeah, obviously exposing ourselves to someone, so it's...
No, I'm talking about the pain.
Yeah, it scares me.
No, I can take the pain.
I mean, for the ones who haven't done it, like, what would you like to tell them? Is it scary or what is it?
No, it is not at all scary, man. It's very awesome thing. Just go ahead and do it.
Lastly, what is the message you would like to give our viewers who are watching you?
Use condom. Sex is good and enjoy too.
guys, just please do it with somebody you know, because you don't know what they're carrying with them. I mean, you know.
Use protection.
Don't lose it to an asshole.
See, I'd say don't hype it up. You know, it is there. You've been born through it. It is just there. You don't need to hype things up to, you know, call it, oh my God, we're talking about sex on the street. Is this it? Is this India getting bolder? No, it's just sex. Take it normally. Take a chill pill about it. It's not going to harm you in any way. The last that can happen to you is you getting pregnant and getting an abortion or getting married.
Camera action. Hi guys, thank you so much for watching our video. Please do like, comment, share, and do not forget to subscribe to So Effin' Great. Thank you. Bye. So what is your drinking capacity?
I'm a Punjabi, so I put 90 ml of a drink and 2-3 ice and I just drink it off.
Girls wear bikini to look comfortable or to look sexy?
I think sexy.
Sexy?
Sexy. Yeah.
Yeah, sexy.